A crash on the Waikowhai Road in Hillsborough, Auckland, has left two people fighting for their lives in hospital after the vehicle that they were travelling in failed to take a bend, slamming into a tree. It's believed that the two occupants, who both received serious head injuries, were not wearing seatbelts and struck the windscreen. The rear two occupants received minor injuries. The access road to the Waikowhai beachfront was blocked by police for over 2 hours as the serious crash unit investigated.